With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, in the given question we have been asked, compounds which can give efferents with sodium bicarbonate are which? Okay, we have to choose which of the following will give efferents with sodium bicarbonate. So sodium carbonate is a weak base, okay, and it will react with acids that are strong acids to give carbon dioxide gas, which is referred here as efferents. Okay, the evolution of CO2 gas is referred here as efferents. So we know that all benzoic acids or their derivative, carboxylic acid, we can write general, that carboxylic acids, sulfonic acids will give CO2. So all carboxylic acid and sulfonic acid will keep CO2. So first we will find which of the following are sulfonic, which have carboxylic group and which have sulfonic group. So first will give, it has carboxylic group. Third will also give, it has sulfonic group. Fifth will also give, it has carboxylic group. So now we have three groups. Now we know that strong acids also give the CO2 with weak base sodium bicarbonate. So squaric acid is a strong acid. It will give CO2, that means efferents. If we talk about picric acid, it has 3 NO2 group, which are electron withdrawing group, that increase acidic strength. Okay, so picric acid, which has 3 NO2 group, that are our electron withdrawing group. Okay, 3 NO2 group, that are electron withdrawing group, which increase acidic strength. So it will also give. Okay, so total we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this cannot give. Okay, it has just OH group and a cyclohexyl ring. Similarly, phenol does not give. Phenol is weak acid. It is very weak acid. Similarly, this is a 1 degree alcohol, it is also weak, it cannot give. Here we have 2 NO2 group, 2 electron withdrawing group. So it will also give CO2 gas, that is meant efferents here. Lastly, it has NO2 group at meta position. And at meta position, NO2 is ineffective in increasing the basic strength. Okay, at meta position, the NO2 can't show minus M effect. Okay. Hence, only minus I effect is there, and that is not enough to increase the base acidic strength. Which is not enough to make phenol acidic. Phenol strongly acidic. Okay, so this cannot be your answer. So we have total 6 compounds that are first, second, third, fourth, fifth, ninth. Okay. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and ninth. They will give CO2 group. CO2, that is meant efferents here, with sodium bicarbonate, because they are strong acids. They are strong acids. Hence, they give CO2 with sodium bicarbonate. So our answer for these compounds are first, second, third, fourth, fifth, ninth. Okay, this is sodium bicarbonate. Okay.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.